When you ask a horse to canter, his nose moves into the bit. If he doesn't get a release and you hit him in the mouth, you've punished him for doing what you asked, leading to an explosive departure. I'll show this horse he can trust my hands, and I'll coach her to trust her horse.